Okie doke. I don't know. Let me. Okay. Well, this is it. It's all polished, painted. Just got some dust on it. But finally done. A 67 Chevelle convertible. Too bad this camera don't go wide angle. That's as wide as it goes. But now I'm ready to start putting it back together. So it's been a kind of a long journey. But it shines like a diamond in a goat's ass. Is it perfect? No. But I mean, shit, I did it in my garage. I mean, you know. I've plasticed it all in. And my big suck fan there, I put that in the window in the garage. This is my garage. I got some little black specks from the track on the goddamn garage door. I didn't know where it was coming from, and then I finally figured it out. But there's like, I don't know if you can see it, but, oh shit, I can't find it. But there's little, well, there it is. Is there a little black spot? There's a couple of them. There's a couple right here, one there and there. They just got into paint, and that's just how it is. One right there, and it was, didn't see it till it was too late. So, one there. I don't know if you can see it. Put my finger. Yeah, right there. But those black spots shine. So, but yeah, this is. But that's, it turned out pretty good. I'm real happy. Is it a show car? No. Is there a speck of rust on it? Nope. I'll post the pictures of the car when I was doing all the body work. But she's good. I'm happy. Now all I gotta do is put it together. I've repainted the dash and a lot of other stuff on the interior. So the interior is empty. I just got to put everything back. Anyway, this is an update. And I'm glad it's done. Everyone take care. I'll post a vid when it's put together. Anyway, tell me what you guys think. You think it turned out okay? All right. Take care. Bye.